Israeli lawmakers are making a push to allow Jews to pray at a disputed holy site. It's known to Muslims as the Noble Sanctuary and to Jews as the Temple Mount. There's currently a ban on Jewish prayer there, but this month, Israeli lawmakers asked Jordan to allow limited Jewish worship. Jordan oversees Muslim affairs at the site. Muslim authorities say if Jews are allowed to pray at the site, quote, there will be a lot of bloodshed. Muslims believe the Prophet Muhammad ascended to heaven from the Al-Aqsa Mosque on the Temple Mount, while Jews believe the Dome of the Rock on the Mount may be where the holiest part of the two ancient Jewish temples once stood and where a third will one day be built.